Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Ankita. In this video, I'm going to show you how to wear the color orange in different ways. You can use the color in your entire outfit or just add it for a pop of color. So without any further ado, let's get started. The first option is to wear the color orange in your entire outfit, like wearing an orange dress, a kurta or a sari. Thus, it is important to find the right kind of orange that will complement your skin tone and will go with your personality. Like here, I'm wearing a coral orange color kurta. Since it's such a bright color, I have teamed it up with golden straight pants and small golden earrings. Similarly, you can also go for an orange sari. Like here, I'm wearing this DIY orange sari. I will have a link to this DIY video in the description box. You can check it out. I have teamed it up with a matte golden blouse and these statement earrings. You can go for a bright tangerine color, a corally orange, or choose a rust or burnt orange color. The next option is to tone the orange down by pairing it with a neutral color. Like here I'm wearing an orange color palazzo pants and I have paired it with this basic off-white kurta. This will add the right amount of brightness to your outfit. You can also add some bright orange accessories, casual footwear, and you will be good to go. Another way to jazz up your all-white outfit is to add a pop of color. Like here, I have draped this bright yellow, red and orange bandi dupatta over a white chikankari kurta and white pants. I'm wearing simple jutis and these simple jhumkas to complete the look. You can also drape a solid orange color dupatta over a printed kurta. Like here, I've draped this rust color dupatta over this ajrak printed kurta to break the monotony. I have kept the rest of my accessories simple. I have just added a bindi and these Afghan earrings. You can also go for orange prints or embroidery. Like this short white kurta has orange embroidery on the front neckline and also on the sleeves. Finally, you can use the orange color in your accessories, like adding an orange bag or wearing such orange tassel earrings. You can also add a bright orange lipstick to brighten any dull day. Make sure to choose an orange that will complement your skin tone. So that is it. These are the few ways in which you can incorporate the color orange in your outfits. I hope you found this video useful. If you did, then please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in my next one. Bye.